returning to Madison Square Garden Ice to take his rightful place amongst the greatest to have ever worn the blue shirt, a Rangers legend, a New York icon, number 30, Henrik Lundqvist.
I can tell you, this gentleman behind me didn't get here by himself. It's a function of great upbringing, great siblings, great parents, great family, and that's what helped him be where he is here today. A lot of people say they want New York. They say they want to play here. They want to perform here. Very few of them do, and very few of them can own and dominate New York like the King.
April 2001, the first time I stepped my foot in this building, I remember I left. This place both scared me and inspired me at the same time. People were so passionate, so intense, and the competitor in me absolutely loved it. That contrast I felt between winning and losing really pushed me throughout my career. And because it hurt so much to lose, it made it so much sweeter to win. I'm so happy to get this moment with my family, with my friends, but most of all, I'm so happy I get an opportunity to say thank you. This experience will stay with me for the rest of my life. Thank you so much. Thank you. Really appreciate
it. Henrik, your name and number will now grace the garden rafters forever.
So many things that happened that was out of my control. The fact that the Rangers actually picked me. And back in the day, I was out of my control, but they did, and it changed my life. I didn't know it at the time, but it really changed my life.
Save us!
best of trophies. The best goes to Henrik Lundqvist.